Hello, I'm Dimitris, a drum tutor for the Sound Lab, a Glasgow-based music charity that delivers free tuition. For today's lesson, I want to talk to you about the paradiddle. The paradiddle is one of our most basic rudiment, and today I want to show you a way that we can use the paradiddle not only as an exercise and as something that will help us to build our hand technique, but it's something that we can actually use it into the music and try to be creative with it. So let's get started. So what is a paradiddle? A paradiddle is a combination of four strokes that we start with the right hand, followed by a left hand, and we're ending with two right hands. So a paradiddle would be like that. Right, left, right, right. And if we want to lead from the left hand and do the same grouping of four strokes, it's going to be left, right, left, left. So if we play this together, right leading and left leading, it's going to be right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left. So we'll keep this in mind because it's going to be very useful for the exercise. Now, if we notice, the paradiddle is a group of four strokes. So one quarter note has four sixteenth notes. So if we keep this in mind, if we play a bar of 4-4, we're going to have 16th notes. So we're going to play the 16th notes like a paradiddle. So if I play quarter notes over my hi-hat, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay. 16th notes is something like that. 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a. So these are my 16th notes. Now what I'm doing is basically apply the paradiddle over the 16th notes because it's a group of four, so we have 16th notes, so we can have four groupings of the full paradiddle. So if I play the paradiddle over my hi-hat as 16th notes, it's going to sound like that. 1, 2, 3, 4. If I make it a little bit slower, 1, 2, 3, 4, right, left, right, right, left, 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 right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left, right, left, right, right, left, right, left, 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 right, right, left, right, left, left. Okay, we keep that in mind. So what's the exercise? The exercise is very simple. I take the easiest beat that we can play, the most basic beats. So let's say I'm starting with a very simple rock beat, which is going to be like that. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. On this beat now, if you notice, my snare is on 2 and 4. So if I try to apply my paradiddle as a 16th note over this beat, like I'm going to play the paradiddle between my hi-hat and my snare. So right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left. Right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left. So if I do that as 16th notes in a loop and I count 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a. You see that my snare accents on 2 and 4, like my actual beat. So the exercise is this. I'm applying the paradiddle on 16th notes over my hi-hat and my snare, and I play the beat as I was playing before. So if I play my, my original beat, 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a paradiddle, 1E and a 2E and a 4E and a. Now I'm gonna add my bass drum. Original beat. One more time. 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a paradiddle. So basically, the exercise is this. You take any beat that you know, that the snare is resting on 2 and 4, and you just apply the paradiddle on 16th notes over the hi-hat and the snare, and start being creative with that. Then you can start using accents and all that stuff. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to play some simple grooves on an actual fill with 8th notes on the hi-hat, and then I'm gonna play the paradiddle over this exact beats without changing my bass drum. And my snare, because it's the paradiddle, it's gonna rest on the 2 and a 4. So I'm gonna put a metronome to see the difference and how does it sound, and try to take some ideas and be creative yourself. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a paradiddle. Simple beat. Paradiddle. 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 Of course, this is something that you can apply it in any texture of the drum set, over the ride, the toms, wherever you like. It's going to create a very cool sense of timing and musicality. Now I'm going to play something a little bit faster for you. I'm going to improvise a bit, and I will show you some ideas that I like to use when I'm playing and I want to use the paradiddle on my beats. So you can see that I'm going to change textures and combinations, but always my hands are going to be playing paradiddle. This will never change. Let's go. We'll be right back. So that was for today. I hope you enjoyed it, you learned something from it. If you like this video, please follow the Sound Lab on the social media. You will find the links in the description. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Take care.